It's about 5 in the morning. No cap, you feel me? Look, man. We loading up, man. You feel me? It's raining. It's storming, man. You feel me? But we loaded up. We headed to the Mississippi Ride, man. I'm up, man. I'm ready, man. Me and my boy Dre had a long night, man. A long, long night. We ain't go to sleep yet. You feel me? So I don't know how the energy gonna be. It might be up and down in this video, you feel me? But I'm up right now. I'm up right now. But we got O'Neal, you feel me? We finally home from work. Loading up to the trailer, you feel me? About to load up that Canal. We got Gerard in the back, too. He coming with us, you feel me? It's about to be a motherfucking movie, man. Just stay tuned. Ooh, my bad, my bad. Just stay tuned, man. We coming with it. Coming with it, man. 6-hour drive ahead of us. We about to be on it today.
You feel me? Got my light, my bike loaded up. Truck packed up. We're going to meet Dre and Cam. We got a near Gerard. Oh, can't show that on YouTube. All right, coming out of this. Got some daylight, you feel me? Got my bike loaded up. Got Gerard's bike loaded up. About to head out, man. Gotta grab a key from Dre house.
Yo. Same, man. You feel me? We switching trailers. You feel me, you know? Cummins. All the three set up with the heavy-ass Dre bike. You feel me? My Joe truck. Gonna haul the two bikes, you feel me? So that way he got the light alone, man. But look, man, tired, I ain't gonna lie. I'm ready to get on this highway and sleep, man. Me and my boy Dre did an all night flight, man. Look, man, get it right, come on. Joe, no, he not heavy enough, man. That big boy, hey, don't do my shirt. I do my shirt dirty, you feel me? But look, man, that was some loading up the bikes. So the big boy, the way to turn down, huh? Might weigh it down for him right quick.
Got everything all switched over. You feel me? I got my boy O'Neal riding my bike. Joe gonna ride his bike. Dre gonna ride his bike. I'm gonna ride Cam's bike. Gerard, that's his bike on the end. O'Neal. O'Neal got his bike in the shop with it side by side, you feel me? So we just gonna do what it do. Make it happen. Come through. Boy Joe out in the rain.
Traffic, long ass line, you feel me? This bitch dumb packed. We might have to pay to park somewhere, then pay to get in, you feel me? But it is what it is. Back to love to see it. It's so packed. We had to find us somewhere to park like a mile away, yo. You feel me? But we out, yo. And that's it. You shouldn't have left us. You understand, you bald headed motherfucker?
You feel me? We got everything unloaded. We got you. I had my phone on 25%. The charges was tripping in this truck, so I don't know how much I'm gonna catch, but I'm gonna try and catch a light. Because we ain't take this drive just to get a little bit of footage.
What you gonna do, Joe? What you gonna do? You smoking? If I can hit it with one hand, I'm gonna try it though. I ain't even about to try. I most definitely need both hands. Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, by the time you get this motherfucker dirty, you feel me? Man, shout your Instagram out. He in the Bahamas right now. But shit, shout your Instagram out, bro.
See, I don't got no Instagram, see.
What you got?
Follow me, follow me. Got that on Snapchat, King,
LG. All right, y'all heard it. Appreciate you, bro. Sink or not, don't sink him. You climbing on top of him. I'm not hitting that. My radiator gonna be over with. Come on, Joe, help him out, Joe. Help him out, Joe. I know it ain't got no bottom. Why you think he pushing so hard? Your boat gonna float. Help him, Joe. Thank you.
bench.
Shit! Hey, that motherfucker can't do shit. He can't do shit. James, he can't do shit, bro.
So make a bite down.
Got that boy Jerome, big two-wheel drive, eat.
Smoking all. y'all. I hit that shit right there, man. Soon as I hit it, whole radiator hit a cup. That bitch got to over even before I could even try and climb out the motherfucker. But, you feel me? I got like 11% left on my battery. So I'm gonna just get footage right here and stuff. So we going low though. That's about all I can really do for y'all. That's what I tried to go through, y'all. That's what the fuck I tried to go through.
I swear I'd have made it.
I wish.
got it on recording, though. I got it on recording.
Shaking my head.
Going in reverse. how far I made. That's about how far I made. That's about how far I made.
Yet, but you know, phone gonna die. I don't want it to die in the middle of trying to get a clip for y'all.
Ooh, you got fucked up. Fucked up big time. Man, that thing backfired so crazy, dog.
Once I hit that shit, man, all that mud got in the radiator and behind the radiator. My fan don't even want to spin. I got so much mud behind it. Shit. I found it, made it to the Airbnb. Must smell good in here. Right. Appreciate y'all. Welcome guests. I mean, this is where we stand. Still in Mississippi and everything. Oh, yeah. I'm thugging. Oh, yeah. And I'm still dirty, man. Oof. About to wash me. We're gonna call it a night. Dang it, y'all. I'm gonna grab my stuff. That's a done deal. It's done. When I made it home. Ooh. Why ain't I sitting on hit that hole? Feel me? I already started spraying cam bike down. Feel me? I'm gonna wash everything, cook this meal that we were supposed to cook yesterday. That we ain't gonna man. That's it. I might put a photo in of when they all clean and stuff. I don't even think I'm gonna really too much clean mine because I got all week to clean mine. But that was a successful ride, you feel me? I definitely want to go hit up River Run out there in Mississippi. It says like Sabine, but a whole lot better. So I want to see what that's hitting on. And yeah, man. Just till the next video. Peace.